VR creator, we bring virtual reality to you. So I guess most of you can relate to this. You are all fascinated by VR, and you see all those big players launching their fancy hard and software products. But for yourself, you cannot, let's say, afford it to launch your own app, be it your personal software or also for business purposes when it comes, for example, to marketing. So that's why we launched the startup trailer. And operating in India, we provide small and medium-sized companies and especially startups with affordable software, not only in VR, you're getting the right market in VR, more and more. And what you might think, okay, it's the location advantage that they have, no, but it's also the standardization approach. So once we created our placeholders in the apps, we are now able, if you come to us and tell us, okay, I have, let's say, here my photospheres, and I wanted to create an app for me, we can just exchange them, and yeah, then you can launch it for 700 euros. But you might think, okay, but it's still 700 euros. I want to get something for free. So imagine there was a platform in the browser where you can just drag and drop your photos. So you go around, you use either a 360 cam or you stitch your own photos together. And you bring them into the browser, you package them, you can add some features like hotspots so that you can walk between those areas, you can add some text, and then you can launch them to these platforms. So that's how the platform will look like, and that's how also the app then would look like. You can see here the hotspots, and yeah, we can move between different locations. And it doesn't matter, that was just for tourism, but it could be for any industry. And we are working hard on this platform. It's actually not yet launched, but once it will be, you have the option to have free version. So at the bottom you will have still our own logo. If you say no, I want to have my own one with a personal branding, you go for a premium solution. If you say no, I want something completely customized, then you contact us directly. And so just to give you an overview of how the market is going right now. So it's actually, I told you, we are working 24/7 because it's also a race with some other companies who are working on a similar platform like InstaVR. But still, the advantage of all of us is that it's a scalability. So we can bring new apps at a very affordable price or even for free, which even, let's say, companies like here Dimensions from India can even compete because they still have to, yeah, program them. And I guess I don't have to mention it, but the market is growing, especially also when it comes not only to gaming, but also to the utility apps. But as it's such a hot topic now, I guess it's not relevant. Yeah, so that's here at roadmap. We will launch the final version on 1st of February and expect the first 1,000 customers in the first 6 months. Right now, if you just go to our website and you upload your photospheres, we can already within a week train your app. If you have, let's say, any customized requests, just come to me later and let us discuss it. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you very much, Florian. Any questions?
Send us, let's say, your photos, and let's say we still have a lot to do. besides, let's say, your special requests, so that you have to give us, let's say, 7 days that we implement your, let's say, specific requests. You will have passports as well, and perhaps you want some text. You will have your own logo, so you want, let's say, special, very special wishes. So that will take us also some. It won't take 7 days. It will take 2 hours. But we also have to, let's say, have the data that we don't need this much.
So the process is being automated.
Not yet, exactly. So just on the 1st of February. Just drag and drop them, and then immediately, within several minutes, you get a package and you can upload it by yourself. At the moment, you have to send us the files, and we have to manually do it. Yeah. Just give us some. Yeah.